The Alabama Supreme Court has ruled that frozen embryos can be considered children under state law, and anyone responsible for destroying them could be held liable. The largest hospital in the state has paused its IVF services due to fear of prosecution and lawsuits. Republican presidential candidate Nikki Haley has endorsed the ruling, saying she believed frozen embryos are babies.